We are going to be drawing a square base pyramid. Step one, draw a 5x5 square base for the square pyramid. Yep. We now need to draw the four triangle faces. Draw a line from one vertex 10 centimeters long on a 75 degrees angle to find the apex. Step three, you need to draw two more lines from the left top corner of the square base to the apex. Thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe.